What's up guys, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, we're going to be finally playing Astrobots. Now before we get started on the video, I want to give a shout out to BigRyan16 for subscribing to my YouTube channel. And I know he is a new subscriber, but still, I like to give shout outs to people. Now, if you're going to enjoy this, make sure you like, subscribe, and let's get started. Sony Interactive Entertainment presents... PlayStation Studio Team Asobi. Astrobot. Let's get started. So we can either pick three new games, so new game one, new game two, or new game three. I'm gonna go with new game one. PlayStation 5 cruising around in space, and we have Astrobot and all the Astros. I think that's a quote. I found. Oh no, we better run. No, PlayStation. Oh god, it's the inside from Astro's Playroom. No, not him. He said bye bye. An actual word. Oh, we're losing populations. We have no populations inside. And now we're trapped here in Dubai. Get it? Because Dubai was a desert and... Oh god, he's pretty cracked up! Wake up. Wake up. The controller. They have an exact same controller like that, and I might get one. But now I'm using the DualSense Edge. Get all the sand out. Now he's back. And we get to play. Yay. And it's the same gameplay from Astro's Playroom. But I'm still very excited for this game. Just like from Astro's Playroom. Wake up. And now we have a satellite. I think I'll get it today, because today I'm gonna go to the cinema and watch Beetlejuice. Bye bye. So I take it this game will probably be also an easy platinum. Wow, can't believe I'm actually playing. Okay, so it has 24 Astros, I think, and two black holes, I think that's what they're called, and 16 puzzles. So now we're going to Gorilla Nubela.
Yo!
Oh, that's new. Let's dive in. Nice. I see how it works now. Oh! Sky Garden. Let's get started. So last time I played Astro's Playroom and you guys were really blowing up in the views. And hopefully this will maybe receive the same thing. Let's see what happens with this. God, I can't believe I'm actually playing this. This is so cool. I really enjoyed Astro's... Hey! We already got our first trophy. Nice. I take it I'm gonna love this game. And I hope this game will get nominated for the Game Awards. Yay. Alright, now we just gotta gather a few more. And it's the same. Soccer and I'm Messi from the finals in World Cup series, and I hit it and I miss. I am Messi from the World Cup finals. I've seen it. I'm a big fan of Messi. I don't care what anyone says. Yay! Ole, goal! Goal! Ole, 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 goal! In case you guys don't know, soccer, actually football. Not football, football. Like, there's a difference between American football and regular football. Just see, in American football, you use your hands to catch the balls, so you're basically like Tom Brady. Except you don't kiss us. Except you don't kiss your own son. And in soccer, you just use your feet. Hey, we got a new trophy. Puzzle Star. Wait, how many trophies does this have? Let me see. Okay, so this has 44 trophies. I could platinum it. And this will be my 10th platinum trophy. I already got 9, and this is going to be my 10th. Ratchet and Clank. Nice. Actually, just Ratchet because Clank is not with him. Wait, is there more? Yay. Let's hope I can breathe underwater. So I've been recently playing GTA a lot, ever since I finished the game. And I'm really enjoying it. Like, I just bought a garage. Like, I just got a garage in the game. And now I own luxury cars. I was playing Franklin. Wait, is this like some mini games? Hold on, let me just see if there's like a hidden puzzle piece here. Okay. And now we got ribbon. So that's nice. Now let's get out of here. Actually, hold on. I'm really enjoying this game so far. The other thing, I couldn't see you. If I find any Astros or whatever it's called, I will take it. Oh, hell no. Oh, hell no. You're not going to get away from me. I told you weren't gonna get away from me. I'm gonna grab any coin I see. Because see, in Astro's Playroom, when you grab a lot of coin, you basically can buy whatever you want. And that's what I did. I'm gonna find something. All right, we already got three puzzles, so I guess that clears it out for the puzzles in here. Now you come with me. And now we just need one more Astro. I think that's what it's called. Come here. Now you're coming with me. Bots. Oh, they're bots. Okay, so bots restored. Nice. I really like this game. I'm really talking a lot right now. I heard that this game is 10 hours long. And if it really is, then maybe I might do a marathon stream. But I don't know if I could stream for 10 hours straight. Oh. There. We got 100 coins. Nice. Now go to the PlayStation. So I think I know how this game is gonna work. How do I get out of here? I see now. Now we're out. How do I get up there? With me. Okay, let's see what this is. Okay, boxing gloves. I saw this in the trailer. Oh. Bop. I see now. Come over here. Ow! She just blipped away. Sorry about that, guys. Damn it. Go, finally. Alright, problem solved this time. Hey, Crash! Oh, there was one more. Let me see if I'll find. Hold on 1 second, let me just try this thing. Where's the bot? Maybe I'll look up over there. Oh, I see. I see now. Don't mess with me. Oh. Found one. Hello there. This is really fun. Ah! Oh, we're gonna try again. Ow. That Dax. I don't know my Sony games. I've only played the latest ones. But anyways, let's just continue. Oh. Oh yeah, let's do this. There's one asteroid on the... Thank you. All right, guys, get this. Get this. Hold on. Take a look at this. Wait, you already finished? Lost Galaxy. I'm gonna go back. Maybe next time. I'm first gonna finish this. Alright, I'm back here and I know where the other bot is. But first, let me see what this is. And this bird is now following with me. Go. see this. Hey, it's Minecraft. Ouch. Sorry, I forgot my gameplay. Hey, real. We now have a new base. Nice. Already got 15 bots. We just need like more. Easy. See what this is. Let me just first explore around before I go. Yay, a puzzle. What's going there? I really like this game. But let's see my review when I finish the game. Yay. PlayStation 5. But I'm waiting for the PS5 Pro, and I'm definitely gonna get the PS5 Pro. This is really fun. I thought there would be something here. But probably not most people would know to look here. But some people who are smart enough, they would look here. Thank you. There's some more. Keep them together. I really like this game. Oh, there's another puzzle piece over here. Yay. Ah! Hey, Ratchet. Hey, Clank. Come on, video game characters. Hey, we got another bot. This is really fun. I like this game. Anyways, let's go back to the controller so we can complete, so we can do missions. First, let me just go to this black hole. Let me check this out. Fan club. Let's see what the fan club is. I take it these are like maybe secret levels. Well, it's definitely not a secret since they exposed it. Ah, I see how that works. Ah! Who's this one? Hey! What the hell, man? I'm gonna get that. Hey, man, that's right, you better run. Come with me, buddy. The physics on this game is good. Thank you.
Oh, that's so cute. Oh.
Ah! I need to think faster. I'm not gonna let.
Alright, we're gonna try again.
There!
Now we got 1,000 coins. This is a really good game. I'm gonna go back. Let's dive in. We're in ice cream land. This is every kid's dream. To have a land of ice cream. Or probably this is called Sugar Kingdom. Do you remember that movie Wreck-It Ralph? Where there is a world called Sugar Rush? Hey, Snake! Also, Metal Gear Snake Eater is gonna release and I'm buying it. Oh! Wait, hold on, let me take a picture. I'm walking on a waffle. Oh, there was one more. There was a bot there. Did I surprise attack you? I bet I did. Ah! I just got beaten by Cody's mom. Let me just first clear this out. I hear like a noise coming out of my headset. I know what that noise is. It's my hair. There. Oh, this is the finish line? I just want to check what this is or what this area is. Thank you. Okay, this one is hard. Okay, so I missed out on one thing, so now let's go back here. That's over here.
one second. I just need to check something.
Oh. What the? Thank you. Oh, damn it. Problem solved. Now we got 34 people. Now we already made cleared this. There's a Picasso. Nice. License to spend. First prize. Nice. I'm definitely gonna get a platinum trophy on this one. We got a coffin. Nice, I like that sword. Out of stock. Find more special bots for puzzles, prizes, and new gadgets up here. Gotcha up here. Okay. Okay, I think I get it now. finish this. Like, officially. We're gonna try again. There we go. Assist. Wait, that was another box? I like this. Let's see what this. What did you say? This is a really good game. How am I gonna shoot a shot from here?
Thank you.
Yeah! Ah! Ah! Oh.
Thank you.
get out of here. Yeah! That was pretty good. This is the boss level. Let's do this. Bismillah. Ah! Hey, welcome back. Hold on a second, I'm gonna go to the bathroom. Alright, I'm back in the bathroom. Let's continue. Let's finish this up because I wanna go to cinema. I think I'll leave at 4:30. I didn't book yet, so I don't know. Ah! I'm trying again. Let's see how I'm gonna beat him. Alright, number one. Thank you. high number two. Now just one more. And then he's done. Bye bye. Yay. We beat course number one. Ooh, an extra level. Let's dive in. Ow. Hey! So I guess I'm that character now. Now you better get over here right now. Got you! Oh! Okay, now that was actually pretty cool. We'll be right back. Nice! Oh. Gotcha. I'll go to the Monkey of Liberty later, but first, let me just catch this. Got you. Okay, the last one is up there. Mother memory. Spencer. Spectre. Ah. Got you! So I just got a ship part, nice. Okay.
So let me just go back to the base and then I'll end the video. Oh, that was fast. So I have control of these hands. Memory card. Nice. Now we add it to the PlayStation 5. Yay! Unforgettable. Let's hope I get the right picture. Wait, hold on. Yep, I got it right. Before we end the video, I just want to check this out. Ready? Thank you. How many populace? Hey, Spyro! I think that's what his name is, Spyro? Is that his name, Spyro? I haven't played that game in years. Oh, I need 100. This game has a lot of good cameos.
Wake up. The satellite is back. And we're gonna end the video when we go to the sky. And we're gonna do that in the next video. Thank you for watching. Do not forget to like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in part 2. Bye bye.